down, never gonna let you down. The Titanic of the future.
Look at
the
tiny island.
Where? Where? I can't.
You know you can go whale watching off of here.
Whale watching. Yum.
Hey you guys, look, I'm recording, but look, it's the Titanic of the future.
Look at that. You're recording those waves?
No, not the waves.
Oh, look at those waves. Look at that.
The waves. Look at those waves. Look at all the waves. Look at all those waves.
Look, everybody, you see that little part up there?
These are the smart people that are already out here on Thursday.
But look at that, the way over there, all the way in the back of the water.
Told you guys I was gonna...
It looks like Titanic of the future. That's what the Titanic of the future is gonna be. A little island that can move around on the water.
That's for...
horses. I apologize.
You gotta record each other in here too, you guys. You gotta make it fun to be, you know, talking. You know what I mean? When next you get the camera,
Eli, your face, your face is black.
Comment on it. You guys know what I mean? You guys hear me?
Yeah.
Do that, not just the whole
time. What's up, Poppy?
You wanna make it fun and whatever.
Yo. Yo.
Look at that little tiny island when they did a bridge
connected. Exactly, that's the island that's gonna move along to be beautiful.
First
Alcatraz. It looks like that was Alcatraz.
Prep.
That's about how close we're going to be when we're at Pier 39. We're going to be able to see it like that.
That's
pretty cool. So yeah, we're going to take a video.
Alright, so I'll be back. I'll make another video when we have something else fun to show you guys.